Thank you very much for speaking to us today, Dina.
Not at all.
You are supporting Movember, the big charity month where men grow moustaches to raise awareness for male-orientated cancers. Could you tell us a little bit about how you're supporting the charity month?
Well, I took part in last year's Movember, which was, by all accounts, a great success. But I was acting as an individual rather than a group. So there was no real focal point for like-minded individuals to contribute to this awareness campaign. So what we've tried to do here at Kitchen is to give them a focal point. Tonight, hopefully, we've got a few of those like-minded people to come down and meet up with other people who are growing, doing the Tache thing, in order to help them find ways in raising funds as well as raising awareness for the charities concerned, for the prostate support group.
And what are some of the things that you're doing here at the Kitchen, you know, just a sort of fun sort of addition to support the month?
Well, we've laid on a special coffee called a cappuccino. You'll have to excuse all the puns, there's a lot of them going around, where we, when we dust the chocolate on top of the what would be a normal cappuccino, it's in the shape of a moustache, and 20p from each coffee cappuccino that is ordered goes into a pot, and it goes to the it will go eventually to the charity. We've also once we get into the growing sessions proper, participating members of the Movember group, when they come in for lunch, I will contribute. They make themselves known, although I'll probably be able to tell. I will be donating a percentage of their bill. Instead of adding a service charge, I will add a moustache surcharge, and that will also go into the pot. So hopefully we'll raise a tidy little sum for the charity. What we've also done, which is a bit of fun, and I think some people have already come to me and noticing it today, which is the first day, is the mannequins in some of the shops and stores in Main Street are sporting little black tashes, which we've sort of gone around and stuck them on with the permission of the storekeepers, of course. Again, it's basically to raise awareness. It's just a nice, simple way of raising awareness. People will say, you know, especially on the female mannequins, will obviously want to ask why they've got a tash on. There is a small explanatory poster on each window that is sporting the mannequins with a moustache, explaining why they are like that. And again, that is just a fun way of raising awareness.
And why are you supporting the month?
Well, I think as you reach a certain age, these more and more of your contemporaries, and you're touched, you know, everybody is touched by cancer at some stage in their lives. And obviously, like I said, as you advance with age, more and more of your contemporaries are affected by it. And I think it's Movember in particular is such a passive way, an easy way, if you like, of raising awareness. And I think a lot is done, obviously, for female-orientated cancer. We've got Pink Day for breast awareness and all the rest of it. And I think men naturally tend to be a little bit more closed about these issues. And I think it's a fun way of helping men, us, to raise awareness and not be so, not let it be such a taboo thing. We're all affected by it, and we should all raise awareness about it.
Thank you very much for speaking to us.
Not at all. Thank you for coming down.